I had a chance to sit down with one of Earth's most decorated soldiers, Admiral David Anderson. He was kind enough to answer my questions and talk about his career. Admiral Anderson, today marks the 30th anniversary of the N7 program. Can you describe your first day of training in this now? I had a chance to sit down with one of Earth's most decorated soldiers.
Commander Shepard, your table is ready.
Doesn't it look delicious?
Not really.
Can I be of assistance, madame?
Just looking around.
Very good, madame. Enjoy your evening.
You're such sushi masters.
We should get more wine. Or is it sake?
Good evening. Would the lady care for a drink?
Maybe later. I'm meeting a friend.
Oh, is this
very
authentic
good
French?
Enjoy your evening.
Oh, of course.
I knew about this place before it was cool.
Oh, shut up. I hear the chef insists on no direct eye contact from the staff.
I'm not surprised. He's a genius.
Dinner booked 7 months in advance. Tonight must be perfect. It will be. I can feel it.
Hey, Shepard, not bad, huh? The sushi place is serious, like French guy at the door, serious. Only had to save the galaxy twice to get a table here. You seen the line outside? But here I am, drink in hand. Best pilot in the universe and a rock star.
Any news from the Normandy?
Maintenance stuff. It's hard knowing a bunch of strangers or poking around in my ship. I mean, your ship.
The best thing we can do right now is park her and let the techs do their work.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe an oil change, space tire rotation.
Right. Trust me, it'll do her some good.
Oh, I trust you. Not sure about those shifty aerospace engineers. Always stealing the silverware.
And it's not easy to hand the ship over to somebody else.
I just don't want anybody touching her but me. That sounded a little weird.
Not from you.
Ouch. So, Commander, your email said it was important. What's up?
My email? I'm here because I got a message from you.
The hell? I didn't send anything.
Commander! Excuse me. Sorry. Alliance business. Commander, this is urgent!
Come on, we haven't even gotten the appetizers yet.
Commander Shepard, I'm Staff Analyst Maya Brooks. Alliance Intelligence. There are people trying to kill you.
Yeah, I think she's aware of that.
Someone is hacking your account. Comm channels, personal records. They're targeting you specifically.
Big mistake.
Oh man, there's the angry face.
From the top. What do you know?
Excuse me, you don't have a reservation.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight's performance is brought to you by random acts of violence.
Get down!
Man, I love show business. Spread out, boys. Find me Shepard.
Stay there. I'm coming. Joker.
Ow, my pancreas.
Hey! Damn it.
Got one, sir.
Find the crew. I'm going after her.
Find the crew. Got it.
Hey!
You used me as bait?
Go!
You used me as bait!
See that? Stay
Brooks.
Hang on.
Quick,
Thank you.
Yep. Feeling good. Brooks, you got hit.
I know. I used Medigel. A lot of it. All of it, actually. And now everything is a little bit bouncy.
I think you used too much.
So, can I help with anything?
Alert C-Sec. I'll look for a way out.
Warning, C-Sec has ordered a lockdown in this area. Temporary travel restrictions apply.
Where'd she come from?
Warning, lockdown in effect. Please stay in your homes.
Citizen, this area is under repair.
Hey, be careful!
Please move to a safe location. Warning,
security
this
order.
Area is unsafe.
C-Sec has restricted all travel with-
Brooks, I see some sky cars across the gap. Maybe a landing pad.
I'm checking the area. Transportation, no. Food, no. Laundry. Ah! It's a sky car lot. Precision Motors. A safe
location. Get a shuttle over there. I'll find a way across.
Okay, right.
Warning, this area is unsafe.
So, it turns out C-Sec has the whole area locked down.
This area
it's gonna be a tiny bit tricky to get you a shuttle.
Keep at it, Brooks.
Oh, also, stay off your comm. Well, except for me. It's hacked. That's probably how they found you.
Who are these guys?
I don't know. But they really don't seem to like you.
Hey. Yeah, I'm sensing that.
Warning. C-Sec has ordered a lockdown in this area. Temporary travel restrictions apply.
C-Sec shut the whole area down.
C-Sec has shut the doors. What's going on? Open the door!
Warning.
I need to get to my shop.
Please stay
Why
in your
are we
home.
Locked out? Are we under attack?
Their band's being screwed up. Shepard was unarmed. Man, those guys are idiots.
I'm fine. Might need a little backup.
Lucky for you, Archangel is your best friend. Joker filled me in. I'm on foot. Be there as fast as I can.
Excuse me, who is this? You're on an unsecure channel, and you're putting Commander Shepard in danger.
I'm doing what? Who is this?
Hang on.
Joker mentioned staff analyst Brooks, yes? That's her. Everybody play nice.
Security alert. CSEC has restricted all travel within this area.
To hear. Things are a little dicey.
I will attempt to register. Surprise.
Found a way across. It's locked down.
Right, because of the, lockdown. Can you get through?
I'll try to override it.
CSEC authorization required. Confirming Spectre authorization. Spectre access accepted.
Shepard's down there. Open fire!
Damn it!
Commander!
Shepard, what's happening? I heard that from here.
It's all under control.
Alarms across the wards. What's the situation?
I thought I'd make things more interesting.
I see. Did you sustain cranial damage in the fall, Commander?
Shepard, Brooke sent me the nav point for the Sky Car lot. Meet you there.
Good. They have guns and don't like me.
Not helping, Shepard.
Commander, it would really be great if you could stay off the comm.
Hey, they called me.
Get out of there!
dead.
So, having a bad day, Shepard?
You could say that.
Landing pad is just over there, but it's behind a locked gate.
Let's look for a control panel.
On it. Word is, you fell through a fish tank.
We'll talk about it later.
A damn shame. Great food there.
We'll talk about it later. Stand back.
Hold on. Hi there. Could you open this up? Much appreciated. Please leave.
Well, I could have done that.
Thank you.
Rex? What are you doing here?
Ah, just butting heads with the council over Krogan expansion.
I'm a professional.
That's not a yes.
It's not a no.
Drone in play!
Commander!
Sir Ryan, where are you?
On my way. Picked up Brooks. Figured you'd have a few questions.
Good call.
Good to be back. Yeah!
Down!
Commander, did C-Sec find you? Are you okay?
Yes and no. Merc's in a C-Sec shuttle.
What?
A little busy right now.
Right, sorry. We'll be there soon.
Almost there, Commander. Hang on.
Great place to fight. Left.
Approaching your position, Commander. Just following the gunfire.
Copy that.
Says hi.
Someone want to tell me what's going on here?
I didn't recognize those mercs. Heavily armed and using C-Sec shuttles.
I don't know. I've never seen them before.
I can't believe you survived all that. They had guns. And grenades. And those drone things.
It's all right. I'm calling Commander Bailey. See what's going on with C-Sec.
Okay, that sounds... Wait! Wouldn't that just make whoever you contact a target too?
She's right, Shepard. Until we figure this out, it's a big risk.
Okay. For now, we run this ourselves.
Right. Ourselves. On our own. Outside the law. Okay. Yeah.
Brooks, gunfire means something serious is going on. Can you keep it together long enough for us to figure this out?
They said the Medigel might make me jumpy. Also, the fact that I work a desk job and have never been shot before.
How did you get mixed up in this?
I monitored data for Alliance Intel to prevent fraud and hacking of officer IDs. I wrote a tracking program. It's really neat. I named it Mr. Biscuits, after my cat.
Brooks.
Right, sorry. Anyway, Mr. Bis-
My program detected a breach in your classified files. Soon, everything we had on you was compromised. Personnel files, mission reports, everything.
Since when does hacking personnel records involve heavy weapon fire?
Think of what criminals could do if they had Shepard's military access codes. Or Spectre codes, even.
Explains why they need you dead, Shepard. Nothing to stop them till the damage is done.
Okay, let's figure out who they are and shut them down. Ideas?
Well, I was looking at that pistol you picked up.
For such a tiny thing, it packs a punch. Never seen anything like it before.
Let me see it. I might be able to help. Glyph.
I'll begin collating relevant intel for review, Dr. Tassoni.
Liara.
Shepard, I'm relieved to see you're in one piece. A shame about the sushi place, though. It was a favorite.
I hear that.
All right, Liara's on point. What about the rest of the crew?
Yeah, what about those slackers?
Joker, you've been busy.
I found some folks who actually like being shot at.
Permission to come aboard, Shepard?
Thank you.